coming to you today from sunny California. But guess what? Don't let the sunshine fool you. It is cold out here in San Francisco, August. Yeah, still cold. Either way, we still need to get our bodies moving because there's nothing more frustrating than to get going and, you know, kind of commit to moving your body more. And then you have something that comes up that kind of breaks your routine. So guess what? We got it moving today in California and San Francisco. So I hope you enjoy it. We got a little bit of quartet music today and a little bit of standing ab work. Always nothing serious here. We're just moving our bodies and trying to stay well as giving God the glory.
all things work together for my good. And I know that all things work together for my good.
Thank you. Can anybody relate to that tonight? I made it, yeah.
Made it through another day's journey. God kept me here.
Now I know somebody can relate to what I'm about to say now.
Lied on, many times I've been lied on.
Yeah.
But I'm still here. Thank you, Lord. Burdens
I had to bear,
so many burdens, but I'm still here, yes. Dark days I had, my share of dark days, but I'm still here, yes I am. Disappointments, but I'm still here, yeah. Through it all,
I made it through another day's journey.
Woo.
God kept me here.
I don't know how you feel about it tonight, but I thank God that I'm still here.
I made it.
Let me tell you what it was, y'all. Listen.
It's by the grace of God that I'm still here today. He was always there, no matter what came my way. A very present help in my time of need. Standing right there just to see about me.
His arms around me.
It hasn't been easy, no. I made it.
Oh, God kept me here.
And I just want y'all to know that tonight,
I made it.
Man,
yes, I made it.
I'm still here. And a lot of folks said that I wouldn't be here tonight. But
I made it
by the grace of God, yo.
Yes, I made it.
I'm still here. Yes, I am. I had to lay awake in the midnight hour sometime, tossing and turning.
All night long. Yes,
have anybody
I made
ever had to lay awake all night long sometime?
I'm still here.
Tears in your eyes, wondering what the next day was gonna bring. But God, I kept it all the way. Yes, he did.
It's been a beautiful day here in San Francisco to move a little bit to some good old-fashioned quartet music, as well as do a little bit of standing abs. Again, nothing serious here. We're just keeping our bodies moving. I hope you enjoyed it. And as always, let's end with a little bit of prayer. Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for your grace and mercy. We thank you for the ability to move. We thank you, Lord God, that every step we take by faith in you, Lord God, is a step towards wholeness and wellness. We seek to honor you with our bodies. We're moving because we are grateful for all the many blessings you have. We're grateful for the activities of our limbs. We're grateful for the ability to do those things that honor you. And we thank you and we bless you forever. In Jesus' name, amen.